morning, everybody.
Morning. Morning.
Thanks for coming to the 9th annual Zachary Smith Golf Tournament. Another great turnout with tons of people and even better company. I hope you guys all have a great day, and we honor Zach.
I want to thank
Twin Hickory again for allowing us to have the tournament here. It's a lot of work and it's a lot of people, but Charisse and the gang are always willing to accommodate for us, and it's great. I want to thank my family, Mom, Dad, Grace.
Get out there, it'd be a big help.
So before we say the pledge, Waddy, can you come up here and
maybe Dave Watt say a blessing for us, because we never say a blessing, but I think it's important to thank God.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dear Lord, we thank you for bringing us together again this year to honor and remember our beloved Zach. We thank you for providing us with this beautiful weather today, and we ask you to bless all the players, volunteers, sponsors, and family and friends of Zach who are gathered here. We also ask you to bless our servicemen and women, both living and deceased, especially those serving on foreign soil. Please protect them and bring them home safely. We ask all of this in the name of your beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
All right, we'll do the pledge.
We'll
keep going.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Everybody have fun, and now we'll put us together close. We'll see you at the Legion.
Don't own it.
like you've succeeded and flown it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch.
Golf, and I couldn't ask for anything better. So thank you guys.